Hills Road, Leverett, Massachusetts. Slow buzz of late summer of this year, of crickets, low breeze, silent bobbing, of branches, ferns, of grasses swaying, in glades and woods and groves, sun lighting white, not red, not gold, not hot, cooling down toward cold. Birds flock and pull and tug to exit northern climes, but here am I, working this long abandoned road, forgotten zone of cellar holes, in between towns. Now deer flies are gone, mosquitoes slow, no incessant call of red-eyed vireo, no constant, where are you, where are you? Just a soft wind in the pines, above bones and graves and crickets keeping time. Hey everybody, summer's still here. Where'd you all go? Did you all have to? Along this old road, everyone died, but first dug and hauled and spread gravel to affix a firm base beneath travel and unite once upon a time, once upon a time, in commerce and sociability, emergency with one another, thinking it would be in perpetuity, thinking always next year's gathering on Fiddler's Green. This is how it is, though. This is how quiet the world can be. Beneath the sound. Beneath the sounding end of summer. Dimming light and hardly any movements. Just swaying bob of ferns in silence. Silence that winds this world down. Silence when it's over. Winds it down into mood, into trance, and we can't shake it. So let's just stand here now.